Jessamine Colbin's hands were all that was holding this city together. With her dead, the city was a fast disintegrating web of guardsmen, overseers, nobles, weepers. Maybe this was the world the outsider was trying to show me all along. For years, I'd held together a shadowy band of ex-mercenaries, street kids, and refugees through discipline and a bit of black magic. On the fringes of a city that ate up innocence and weakness. Maybe today was the end of that small world. I thought of Jessamine Colbin's hands shuddering as she lost her grip on life. Whatever doom was coming, I deserved it. My people didn't.
Daud, we've been attacked. Overseers are tearing the place apart, looking for you. They're holding our remaining men, and their leader is in your chambers as we speak. If we take him out and free our men, we can still drive the Overseers back.
I want to know how the bastards found us in the first place.
Moments from death.
Damn. What now?
Someone's been killed.
This one's done. There isn't any fight left. No wonder they keep to the shadows. They're nothing in a stand-up fight. They'll remember us. The men who smashed Daud's assassins. What's wrong? Waiting for the outsider to help you? When he regains consciousness, we'll gut him. Slowly.
Watch for your signs.
Your own squad after what happened last night?
Indeed, I believe so.
sir, if I could just say, the men aren't happy.
Gather for whiskey.
The prisoners are secure, but the interrogations have been unsettling. The ones that talk are worse than the ones who won't. And there's still no sign of Daud.
We wait. Daud will show. Remind the men that they're overseers of the Abbey. That Daud is an aging mercenary who has deluded his followers for years.
Yes, sir. I just hate the stink of this place. But you are right, of course.
Inform the men we'll wait for Daud to show, and call for a messenger. I have to get this letter of our victory to the office of the High Overseer.
Yes, sir. And congratulations on your victory.
Could the city get any worse?
Never doubt it.
Thank you.
your signal.
This is a waste. These ones never talk. Are you paying attention? I am going to pull the pin in a moment. No one will even know you are here. Just tell us where Daud's gone. If he's so great, I'm sure he'll kill us when we find him, so why not? Last chance.